Ready? Start. One who arbitrates is called an arbitrator, and there is a growing tendency to submit all disputes to arbitration by a third party. Full stop. Such a decision would frequently save the disputants from being arbitrary and harsh towards one another, wherein soever amends may be made. Full stop. It is thought by some that a universal language would foster the spirit of arbitration throughout the universe, but as yet the attempts made to formulate such a method of intercommunication have not been very satisfactory. Full stop. There can be no doubt that telegraphic communications by telegram and wireless work for the cause of peace. Full stop. Para. The investigation by the parliamentary committee was universally acknowledged to be justified, and although the falsification of the reports was established, there were many unsympathetic remarks reflecting adversely on the supposed feelings of members of the legislature by influential and uninfluential newspapers. All Englishmen, however, should be proud of the legislative bodies of England and should be sympathetic towards all endeavors to effect any intelligent progressive reforms. Full stop.